This pineapple cost me almost $14 here in Vancouver, which I thought was pretty expensive. And as I was cutting it open, I noticed that it was a little bit overripe, but don't worry, I used it all because I'm gonna be trying the coconut water with pineapple trend. So check back tomorrow for results.